115 Arthur Avenue, staring at City Main, pulling back to clean out in the yard, pre-lining video.